getting a video of the house. Fourth of December. I'm just going to have a dining room night. Tracy's just putting some nibbles on. Here's my church. Friends. Sent. Nice plates. False light to my flowers. Little mat for a puffy. A tree with a chocolate on. There's a candle. Yes, well, lovely. Not lush. There's Joey's lamp. There's the woman involved in there, look, doing the thing.
And what?
The woman involved. Ooh, a Funnibles night, look.
That's how Funnibles. This is the mess.
Gorgeous.
Hey. I'm a laughing gnome and you can't catch me.
It's very Christmassy indeed.
What makes it a laughing gnome?
And now we shall proceed into the dining room, which I have simply been prepared for Christmas with all the lights. Here we go. That's the wine rack. We'll let the lights out. Everything's lit for tree. Bowl underneath. In the corner. And shot of the tree in the mirror, artistic shot look. So on fire on. There's the beast. Isn't it pretty? Shop, newly shop. Whiskey globe. Christmas. All looks very nice and Christmassy, he thinks. Some detail on some of the baubles. Yes. Tracy's mushroom. Packed full of glass, and we've gone coloured lights this year because I think it does bring the baubles out. Church on the corner. Hey! He's just swore there. It's Keegan at Christmas. Tracy and Jake or Esther. Getting some of these because you never know when there'll be an accident, these are smashing, this is the last time you'll see them. Not that I'm pre-warning anything, I'll just, you know. It's frightful.
Buffy is ready.
I haven't got my wine yet, man. It's banana, man. Yeah, the biggins. Nice, isn't it? Right at the top of the angel. It's Tracy getting in the Christmas spirit there.
Haven't had any spirit yet.
We're going to have some. There's my dining room.
still goodbye. But as long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow.
Shalom.